I suggest making cocoa with the addition of amaretto, an Italian liqueur with almond flavor. It turns out a delicious and original combination. Prepare all the ingredients. Pour the milk into a ladle or into a saucepan. Add sugar and cocoa powder. Stir with a whisk so that no lumps remain. Put the pan on the stove. Bring to a boil over medium heat. Boil for 5 minutes, then pour in the almond liqueur, and boil for about another minute. Cocoa with almond liqueur is ready.